see no reason to think that in 10 years, 20 years, students won't routinely be doing all sorts of virtual explorations.